Alright, what's up, y'all? What you talking about? We on our way to Walmart, but we really on our way to Southern Maryland paintball. We going paintball. And I need to pay attention because I don't want to miss my exit. But yeah, and y'all had asked me to come back here again, and I actually did, so kudos to me. Consistency. But nah. Oh, we reached 700 subscribers today, y'all, so we on our way to 1,000. Then 100,000, a million. So, 7, 8. So that's good. So this will be part of it. All right, y'all. So I got the deal on Groupon for 4 people. It only costs $20, and it come with the vest, the gun, and all the other little amenities or whatever the fuck. So we would just have to pay $30 for the paintballs, and that would be $30 for 500 paintballs, and that would be $30, $60, $80, whatever. Nope. Not when we got Walmart right around the corner. What you talking about? We about to get 500 for $6. Thank you.
Y'all look okay.
You trying to beat it on time. So, it used to be a whole little section with paintballs and BB guns. But anyway, so we asked 2 workers where the paintballs were. One guy told me to ask another lady. Asked the other lady, she acted like she didn't know what the fuck I was talking about. Like, how do y'all not know what the fuck y'all have in your own store? I'm pretty sure you're here like 5 days a week. You seen? All right, let's go. Sorry. We got them. At least we know for next time. We just ordering bitches online. Yeah. But, yeah, like I was saying. So, we here early. Excuse me. So, I'm about to go in and use the bathroom like shit. My stuff's still charging. And, yeah. I was thinking I would have bought fruit and shit, but I was thinking about breakfast, not small. I think I left my extra batteries in the car, but that's fine. All right, y'all, so we here filling out waivers. And, just the whole little suit. We got shirts. Oh, I think I got our gloves in the car, too.
Hey, paintball
guns.
You guys all right?
Yeah, paintball guns. Yeah, I did a Groupon. So, we got the wristbands, the vest. This right there. Okay. I was talking about that had the made mud. But it's dry.
Yeah, it's a dry day today.
Yep. Get live footage without my chest drop, because if I try to record, I'm gonna get lit up like I just did. So y'all might not see that, but I'll just throw in some stock footage. I know I couldn't find it in the house. Could not find it.
Play a little bit, you know, just a little bit. but this is my last one. My body is hurting.
Yeah, it's always kind of
like I've been doing squats all day. Like my
so this is about to be our last round, map, whatever you want to call it. I'm trying to get a thumbnail.
Yeah, that's what I'm like, shit, I ain't trying to run.
And get shot? The fuck?
Yeah. I'm too lazy for that shit.
Yeah, because I was like, shit, I'm doing the least work for this to be the last round for us.
All the ones that
corner like, Watch where I get a good leg.
Yeah, I got better heels. What, that
don't bruise? Yeah, what happened at work?
It's hard to explain.
No, he can get your ass birthday list when you wake up in the morning, huh?
Oh, man.
You got enough.
One of these
dudes.
Oh, my God. I'm going to watch this shit. That's nice. So we at Tanger Outlets. about to get some food on the way. And yeah, we look fucked up.
We do.
But it's cool. They can mind their business.
Yeah, I don't know.
Right, and they got all types.
Right now.
Yeah, we got to look to see which way it is, somewhere around here. Mm-hmm. Oh, he got a menu. Oh, they got a
menu.
So what are the odds that they don't have the fryer not working?
Yeah.
So no fryer's not in. Oh,
you sure?
It's not.
They said they don't have the fryer in.
It's not in. It's not working. I can't get no chicken tenders, no French fries, no nothing.
Yeah. Ain't no point in just ordering the burger. So do I get a discount or do I get an extra patty?
Yeah, the fuck.
I should.
Yeah.
I couldn't win off.
So since the fry didn't work, we're gonna go to Little Minor Taco because my brother hasn't had it yet. Besides the last time when I let him taste it that I told y'all I was gonna do in the video. So yeah, so that's up next. I can eat that shit every week. It seems like I've almost eaten that shit every week. I think I had it for like the last 3 weeks. Cause I had it last week with Puck and I think I had it like a week before that with Greg. So third time's a charm, y'all.
Some grits, speak on my name and I came and I up with that pole. Look like my last name was Wick. Somebody get me some huggies, I stink like a bitch. Maybe cause I'm the shit. These niggas hating the bitches, they wanna know why. 2K be high as the sky. 2KKB out here hanging with none of these niggas. Plus all the bitches was lying.